Millie thinks it's not fair that dogs aren't allowed at the off-road show. She's ready to go. Sorry, Millie, you're gonna have to stay behind for this one. Just made it to the Off-Road Expo. Just walking through the parking lot is a car show in itself. Dang, that thing's cool.
Badass, huh?
Strong.
It's a good shock.
Yeah, it's easy. What do you think?
That one was harder.
Okay. Which one are you going to get for your truck?
That one. Okay. You want to go back there?
Yeah, check it out.
Sure. Things cool.
Burning your calf, or is that burning your calf? You get a tattoo,
right? I know. Yeah, we're gonna get out of the door and get an imprint. That's crazy. Single seater?
I'm gonna go over this corner.
It's an old Jeep truck. Dang, look at this thing. Looks like a shark, a stingray. It's like he's in a spaceship. Okay, I found what it is. A Glicken house. I've never heard of it. Apparently they just finished this.
Everything they did looks cool on it.
Built the Terra Cruiser. built the Cherokee truck and the Lamborghini truck. SUV, whatever you would call it. It's kind of loud right now because the proving grounds are going off, but I couldn't see anything. I was in the back of the line. So, more viewing pleasure for me over here because everyone is watching the show. Ooh, look at those are sparkly. That's my kind of wheel. And my kind of paint, it's all sparkly. Through the water and hole.
Is it beer o'clock yet? I don't know. There's no line because everyone's watching the show.
You could drive it like the Flintstones. You just sit on the little bar and move your feet. You just need to put in a steering wheel.
Look at all that tire smoke going up in the air. Do you think that they have tire sponsors?
I hope so.
Has anyone seen anything like this? Is this a Viper?
Do you off-road race this? Oh, yeah, maybe a Viper, huh? If you could smell through the screen right now, it smells like burnt rubber. You know what would make this paint job better? Sparkles. But that Baja bug's pretty sweet. We saw that truck last time.
Actually, I'm back because guess what I noticed? The paint has sparkles in it. I just wanted to let you all know, I used to have this truck. minus
basically everything. But it was a black Ford Ranger. My face was always as pumped as this guy's when I drove. Even though it didn't have this many cool shocks and stuff, I was still that pumped. Day in a Ford Ranger is a good day, but this one would be extra good.
This is a nice looking truck.
Got the gold rims, got the gold bars, got the gold steering wheel and shifters.
I love gold!
Never seen a truck like this either. It's a little Nissan.
This is actually cut from a Sequoia in the Tulare County, sent to LA County Fair for your education and enjoyment.
Look how big it is. I don't think you could tell through YouTube, but here's like a regular size too. This is, there you go. There you go. Demonstration.
Can you imagine how many campfires and memories you could make out of that tree?
That's a lot of campfires you could have out of that log.
Police are here.
Fall off the rim.
It didn't fall off the rim. So that was the beadlocks. It's cars. What's his name? Lightning McQueen. It's Lightning McQueen. Dana Shane.
For all you overlanders.
Whoa. Space for your stuff. I'm guessing that's a tent. And your e-bike.
Ford Ranger.
Hi. I like the patina. I'm waiting for my corn dog.
I got my corn dog. I didn't opt for the foot long like Erica did.
We got the foot long. We're walking with it. Watch out.
Watch out. Prehistoric? Please tell me how this is historic. It is cool, whatever it is. Blazer. Oh dang. The puppy tie. Oh, Forerunner, you know I'm partial.
Alright, I'll walk over there.
Oh no. A bird pooped on it. I just heard those girls say this is a new Forerunner, but I think they're wrong. What is this? Look at this one. Ooh, another ranger. Another one. Dude, I'm a mud hog girl. This one's got mud hogs too. Dang, look at this thing. Yeah.
Oh my gosh, what did I just enter into? Where am I? Heaven?
Good luck. I hope you win.
Thank you. Yeah. Win a grinder.
Yeah, you need to grind parts off.
Oh yeah, no, that's perfect.
Yeah. Okay, there's so much. I don't know where to begin. Oh my god.
Look at this thing. That's a cool wrap. It like changes.
To the moon. Forerunner. Newer model. But it is nice. Yodas are always cool. So many cool rangers here.
It's a nice tree. That's all I could say about that. It's a nice truck. Seems nice too. Something about that red paint though. See in here. It's a little overwhelming. Another Prerunner, but you know what I like? This one, because of the sparkles. It even has a disco ball and a sparkle duck. Okay, new favorite trick. I call this one. Here's his name if you want to look him up. Makes me wish I didn't sell my Ranger. This is how you hold all your extra parts. Zip ties, a bunch of oil. Want to see the racers? They're Shreddy, Eisenhower, I believe Persons. I don't know all their names, but they're there. Pays to be small.
Yeah.
You could get a side-by-side for a fraction of the cost.
It's in stock right now.
Yeah.
Leave here today, Kat.
Yeah, you drive home.
Yeah, I think you can drive home. Only the hobbits.
We can do it.
We can do it.
I don't watch any of that. That's a valid.
Yeah.
Alright. Wow.
Ooh. Instant 4-inch lift kit.
That's cool. Dang. Takes those bumps like nothing.
So here we're going to add a little bit more, 5.5, so we don't drag the belly.
Let's
take it up.
It's because
if I could adjust it. Anything back to right to.
Rock section.
You need a better view of the rocks? Here.
Dang. That's crazy.
You can see the rocks
then
better.
You can see where you're going.
Yeah.
You can get your alignment now, right?
Yeah. See what line you're going to take?
Yep. Here you go. Back up.
You don't have to get out.
For us lazy people.
Woo! There she is. It's time to go home. Last one in the parking lot. Shut that place down.